slowing down. Well, you got singers like Trenyce. Why would you?
My name's Trenyce. I'm from Memphis, Tennessee, and I've lived there all my life.
I'm so psyched right now.
I'm 22 years old, and I have two sisters, one older and one younger. I've been singing since the age of 2 and a half.
The other parents would come to me and say that that young lady is going to be, she's going to be a star one day.
I attended the University of Memphis for 3 years, where I studied nursing.
Trenyce decided that she wanted to pursue her music career. I wasn't happy at first. I wanted her to finish school. But she promised me if she did not make it, she would go back to school.
Let's start with Trenyce. America voted. You are not in our final three this evening. I'm sorry.
I said, no, you're going to be called back for the wild card. And she's like, well, Mom, I don't know. I said, Trenyce, you will be called back.
Let's reveal the names. Coming back, Trenyce.
And all of a sudden, my image comes up on the screen, and I'm like, what? You know? Excuse me?
I jumped up and ran to her and grabbed her, and I think I cried for like an hour.
Trenyce, my dear.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It was great to be chosen to go through to the top 12. And even greater to hear that Memphis' own Al Green watched me sing.
Lalo.
I hope he liked it.
You have to have soul, and she had, that's right, and so that she just brought the magic right on in there, and the cameras kind of lit up, and it was, yeah, that's right, and the sparkle was there. So, yes, yes, she won me over.
This is the greatest accomplishment in my life.
Memphis, we love you, Trenyce!
Let's hear her singing, Come See About Me, it's Trenyce.
Some of the most originality I've heard all night. You got to bring something else to these songs, and you definitely did.
Thank you. You know what? You're either born with it or you're not. You are born with it. You remind me of a brand new, fresh Diana Ross. You were my wild card pick, and I can't imagine this competition without you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
You made that song yours.
Thank you.
And I'd like to thank you for that new rendition. It was
thank
really
you.
Great.
Okay, something I don't like doing, I have to congratulate Paula for championing you. That was
wow.
Outstanding.
Oh.
Outstanding.
Trenyce, America. Feeling very good, having a good night.
Well done, sweetheart.
Thank you.
You know, it's interesting watching the wild card contestants come back. It's like you guys are doing so well and really stepping it up. Do you approach this competition differently after having the second chance?
Gosh, yes, you have to take it all in and just get out there and have fun and let the nerves go. And I mean, the audience is what really brings you out, really.